Grand Prix. There are a number of Formula One cars here. So the whole thing is a potent mixture of razzmatazz and bazazz, racing nostalgia with a certain amount of competition thrown in. It's billed as a Grand Prix.